Help Hippo, help your hippocampus. Our previous tutorial covered arteries coming directly off the abdominal aorta and mentioned three big subcomplexities, CSI. This tutorial covers C for celiac trunk. Directly off the celiac trunk is left-hand side. Left-hand side. Left is easy, it's the left gastric artery. The right gastric artery can come off the common or proper hepatic artery, which is covered later. Hand means common hepatic artery, which is not easy, because there are two immediate things, which become more eventual things. The immediate things can be remembered by God props. God means gastroduodenal, and God makes your pain all right. Superior pancreatico-duodenal, right gastroepiploic, and props means proper hepatic artery, which splits into the left and right hepatic arteries. Also, it's common to be properly righteous. So the arteries go common hepatic, proper hepatic, right hepatic, cystic. And remember the right gastric artery? It comes off around here. Pause and review. Now we've covered left and hand, so it's time to wrap up with side. Side is also easy. It's the splenic artery, which reminds you of spleen, please, please. Pancreatic branches, left gastroepiploic, short gastric arteries. To review the celiac trunk, left-hand side, with hand divided into God props, where God makes pain all right, and props splits into left and right cysts. And side is spleen, please. Pause and review. Visit helphippo.com for more medical tutorials and flashcards. Help Hippo, help your hippocampus.